There is no other situation where any other entity that is not clearly recognized as a state has been admitted into the ICC. When this is combined with many other unique aspects of this proceeding, one can only say that the ICC seems to be bending and, if not twisting, the rules at every opportunity when it comes to Israel.